outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hi, Lobo Nation. I'm Eileen Trujillo.
And I'm Daisy Aguirre.
And we're
La Jolla Link.
Attention student drivers, please remember only students that have been cleared through the discipline office are allowed to park in the student parking lot. All approved drivers must have a student parking pass displayed in your vehicle at all times while on campus for this current school year 2019 and 2020. Please note, you must park in your assigned parking space. If you are caught parking in someone else's assigned parking space, you will face disciplinary action.
Attention students, the mornings are now very dark as we arrive at school. It is important that you are using the crosswalks to cross the busy streets. Many of us wear dark colors and it makes it extremely hard and difficult for us to be seen by drivers. Please be safe out there, Lobos.
Your girls wrestling attended the Quest for the Crown tournament on Saturday, December 7th. We had two ladies placed. Esperanza Carrillo placed first in the 185 weight class. Nicole Guillera placed second in the 220 weight class. If you see Erica Lindsay, Aria Alvarez, Alexa Flores, Isabel Archie, Starlene Montero, Camila Vieira, Espi Carrillo, or Nicole Guillera on campus, give them a shout out for working hard and being our Lady Lobo wrestlers.
Don't forget, there will be open courts only Mondays and Fridays at 2:30 at the tennis courts, but you must be cleared and register myathlete.com before you are allowed on the courts. Any questions, please speak with Coach St. John in room 1217.
Tonight, your Fighting Lobos boys basketball team is hosting Basha High School. JVB is at 4 p.m., JVA is at 5 p.m., and varsity at 7 p.m. Bring your spirit and be our sixth man.
Students, the semester is quickly coming to a close. Semester grades are final and will be posted on your final transcript. Please finish this semester strong by attending every day and reaching out to teachers now if you're struggling in their class. Final exams will be held December 18th through December 20th. December 18th is periods 1 and 2. December 19th is periods 3 to 5. And December 20th is periods 6 through 7. School will release at 10:30 a.m. All students must exit the campus and there will be no tutor bus or lunch served the last 3 days of the semester. Early finals are not allowed.
Attention 10th graders who are interested in the ACE program. Your completed ACE packets are due no later than this Friday, December 13th or earlier. There is a checklist on the front of the packets to review to make sure you have everything. Ms. Nichols will print your unofficial transcript for you, so don't you worry. You may turn in packets to the counseling office this week before school, during lunch, or after school. Due date is this Friday, December 13th. Please see Ms. Nichols if you have any questions.
Hey Lobos, to kick off our Holiday Spirit Week.
Monday is Holiday Sock Day.
Wear your festive socks.
And next is
Flannel Tuesday.
So wear your favorite flannel.
And Wednesday is
Disney on Ice.
Dress up as your favorite Disney character.
And the next Spirit Week day is
Onesie Thursday.
Wear your favorite onesie.
And to end Holiday Spirit Week, we have Ugly Sweater Day.
So wear your favorite ugly sweater.
Happy Holidays from Stugo!
Anyone who's interested in auditioning for the spring musical Once Upon a Mattress, Ms. Ludlow is having a 20-minute informational meeting this Friday, December 13th at 2:15 in room 302. We need actors, singers, and dancers for this production, so all are invited to audition. We will be talking about the show, the audition process, and rehearsal requirements. Auditions are next semester, but this is your chance to ask questions about the audition, the musical, or how you can be involved.
Hi Lobos, I'm Natalie Mondujano, FBLA President.
And I'm Isidro Rodriguez, FBLA Vice President.
And I'm Clarissa Preciado, and I'm the Student Body President. We're having our annual toy drive from December 2nd to December 13th. You will be collecting toys in your third hour, and the third hour that brings in the most toys will receive a donut party, and the teacher will receive a special prize.
During the week of the 9th through the 13th, you have opportunity to get a Jolly Gram if you take your toy during both lunches, so it's a toy in exchange for a gram.
And on Friday, December 6th, be on the lookout for Stugo and FBLA members who will be going into your classes to a toy drive carol.
Also be on the lookout for Izzy the Elf and Jolly.
Happy Holidays from Stugo and FBLA!
Hey Lobos, Stugo is hosting its first annual door decorating contest. This contest will be held from December 9th through December 13th. Digital media will be announcing the winners on December 13th. The winner of the third hour competition will receive a holiday goodie bag, and the teacher will receive a special holiday prize.
Join Stugo on Thursday, December 12, 2019 for our special holiday movie night featuring Home Alone. The show starts at 5:30 p.m. Admission is free, and there will be concessions, a holiday photo booth, and more. So wear your holiday onesie and bring in your siblings and friends for a cozy afternoon of holiday fun.
Don't forget to buy your yearbook before the time runs out. They will only be on sale until the end of this month. You can buy them in the bookstore or online at www.belfort.com.
Today's lunch will be turkey, mashed potatoes and gravy, stuffing, veggies, dinner roll, cranberry sauce, and fruit. Once again, I'm Eileen Trujillo.
I'm Daisy Aguirre.
And we're La Jolla Link.
Really grab me tight. All the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.